It's 1852. Elijah Otis is a mechanic who's full of ideas. So far, they've all failed to make him any money. So he's working for a bed-making company. His boss is looking for a new kind of freight elevator. A safe one. Existing models rely on simple cables. If the cables snap, the elevators fall, making them not just unpopular, but sometimes deadly. Years before, Otis worked on wagons and carts, using flat leaf springs for suspension.
A flat leaf spring is a series of flat metal bars that are connected and put into tension, and they are used in a wagon as a means to absorb the bumps in the road. It was the equivalent of today's shock absorbers. Otis's aha moment was to take that spring and use the physical properties to now operate an elevator safely.
In an instant, Otis can see the solution. A future of safe elevators, ever taller buildings, he attaches a flat leaf spring to his elevator cable. Now, when the cable snaps, he hopes that the spring will release, locking into teeth on either side of the frame. If it works, it will transform the way the world builds and lives. Otis has tamed the killer and invented the safety elevator.